I am an artist and a friend.
I am a golfer, I am a violinist.
I like also playing in the mud as long as being pretty and doing all girl stuff.
Venus wanted to create this campaign based on what we were hearing from women. All beauty brands, not just Venus, were only showing one dimension of who they really are.
We used real people, real girls. We wanted to represent as many different ideas as possible. And I hope females will see this and go, I'm somewhere in there. And I'm actually just not in one vignette. I'm in a bunch because I am many things.
And in no way do we want a label that she's just smart or just athletic to limit her.
Sometimes I get I'm too pretty, so they won't put me in a specific stunt because they don't want to hurt me. That's quite frustrating because I can do the stunt.
Labels have definitely made me second guess myself. I've definitely held back. Should I act this way? Should I be so, you know, loud and exuberant?
Venus wanted to rewrite She's Got It, the song they've been using for years. The writing suggests an entirely different message about not being limited, not being boxed in, not being labeled.
I hope women will feel inspired by the new lyrics. I hope that what it really helps do is redefine the idea of She's Got It.
I think we can be really proud that we're multifaceted, that we're multidimensional, that this is a positive thing.
I love that Venus is taking this stand. I think it's really important for young girls and women to feel empowered and feel supported.